What an incredible show. What an incredible tribute to a beautiful man. I was lucky. I got to see Taylor live and in person several times, and he always blew doors down. Anyone who saw him live and in person knows what I'm talking about. And one of the best times I ever saw him was right here. Did anyone come to Dave's 45th birthday? One for the ages. And Taylor just fucking tore it apart. And I snuck backstage before the show started, and I poked my head into Taylor's dressing room, and he was just fucking practicing as hard as hell. And it was a beautiful thing to see, because he was serious. No fucking around. He really meant it, and it was important to him. He didn't want to do a good show. He wanted to fucking blow people's minds, and he did it. He did it every time. And the other time I saw him in this room, he was not blowing minds. He was in the audience, just like you, and he was watching one of the best fucking shows of all time. You know what I'm talking about? They're about to come out right now. It is my honor to introduce one of Taylor's favorite all-time bands of all time. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Rush!
Privileged to be here. Super Dave Grohl, Greg Kirsten. And before we bring out another incredible drummer, I'd just like to cast a moment back in time to 2008, when we were contacted by the Foo Fighters to see if we would go and come down to the Air Canada Centre in Toronto and play Taylor Hawkins' favorite song with him on stage. That was the beginning of quite a beautiful friendship. So in honor of that, and in honor of our own lost brother, who last performed with us on this stage, we'd like to bring out Danny Carey to play YYZ.
Thank you.
stand. Thank you.